Manna for August 7th. If a man contend in the games, he is not crowned except he strive lawfully. 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 5. Jesus observed God's times and seasons and methods. He never recklessly exposed his life until from the prophets he recognized that his hour had come to be delivered into the hands of his enemies. He did not make long prayers on the street corners to be heard of men, nor exhort the multitude with noisy harangue. As the prophet indicated, he did not lift up his voice nor cry aloud in the streets, Isaiah 42, verse 2. He chose God's methods, which are rational and wise, and which are effective in selecting from among men the class which he desires to be heirs of the promised kingdom. Let those who would so run as to obtain the prize mark these footprints of the Master, and be filled more and more with his Spirit. The text again, if a man contend in the games, he is not crowned except he strive lawfully. 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 5.